Hello there everybody, and welcome to the second video on this channel with me, Biggy the Hunter. First off, before we do anything, first thing I want to do is just put in a big apology for the poor sound quality on the first video. It was it was really pants actually, and I do apologise for that. I didn't realise until it was up. And obviously people started commenting saying that the mic was too low and that they had to turn their speakers up, which you shouldn't have to do to watch the video. So, like I say, I do apologise for that. But bear with me, because I've got some new stuff now and it looks like it's working properly. Although if it isn't, I would fully appreciate you telling me again, although I will try not to post anything that's not working properly. But that said, and that over, we are in Redfeather Falls today, and we are going to be going for some moose and probably some whitetails down in this area as well. We are starting down here in the southwest lodge, and we're just sort of going to have a look around this sort of area, and just have a look around and see what we can find. We'll hopefully find some moose, and we'll hopefully find some whitetails, and hopefully it'll be a good video for you. And like I say, the sound should be sorted for you here as well. I've managed to sort some new software and stuff, which actually is a much, much better way of doing it than what I was doing. So first off then, what I'm going to be doing, we're going to be going out in the ghillie as well. Just like I said last time, anywhere that's green, it seems to do quite well for me. Taking the 300, the Parker Python, and the 357, I believe. Yeah, 357. And we will also take ammo for the Parker and for the 300 rifle. Take the deer grunt for the whitetails, and we'll take the moose caller, obviously, for the moose. And we have the tree stand as well. So we're pretty well set up for getting out and about over here. We'll shoot on, and we'll see what we can find, and hopefully this video will... I do appreciate as well everybody being as nice as they were on the last video as well, rather than just chucking dislikes and nasty comments in there. It was nice of you to just, give a bit of advice. Friendly advice. Constructive criticism, shall we say. It sounds like this should be much, much better for you. And now, one other thing I wanted to say as well is, I know in the last video I said I wasn't going to be editing, which I won't be. I won't be, taking the video away and cutting things out and moving things away. But one thing that I will do, and I've now got the ability to do, is pause the game when things maybe start getting a little bit boring. And it just... First call, whitetail female. What I may do is, if it starts getting a little bit boring, with lots of walking, not much action, things going on, or say for example if I hit something, and it runs and it keeps running and keeps running, or I lose a track or something like that, you guys don't want to see me wandering around for ages trying to find a track, or just walking, talking rubbish really. Although I would be talking lots of rubbish because that's what I do. I do have the ability now to pause the video, which is quite nice. If that happens, I'm not editing, I'm just simply pausing the game because I feel it's probably getting a bit boring for you. So we'll come down here and see if we can see this female. I don't want to call in too soon because might be a male with her as well, you never know. Just get over this little rise here and have a little bit of load up as well, to be fair. And you know what? I've just realised something, and I can't believe I've done it. I brought the 357, and it wasn't the 357 I wanted to bring. So we won't be using that today. We'll be sticking with the 300 and the Parker Python bow. But, oh well. It happens. you know what happens, but it happens. So. Let's have a look if we can't see Mrs. Whitetail over here. See anything? Give a quick call. Yeah, well, I do appreciate the likes and everything on the last video. It was quite nice to see it go up. And I do have a Twitter as well, just so you're aware. There is a link to it, I think, in the description of the videos. I can see her. But yeah, there is a Twitter as well, which I do put up pictures of decent kills and stuff that I've had. I knew I'd saw her. So yeah, there's links to video, links to the Twitter in my in the description here. And like I say, it's just decent pictures really of things that I hit. Did go out yesterday and did some, I wasn't recording unfortunately, but was down on the beach in White Hart, down by that lake there, and I had three really big elk turn up. I mean really big, and there's a picture of two of them on there. I managed to take two of them, though I had to track one because I only hit it in the ass as it was running away. I did manage to get two of them, which I was quite chuffed about. So yeah, if you head over there, there's just pictures of decent stuff on there. There's not a massive amount on there at the moment, but the videos will go up on Twitter as well. So if that's easier for you, for whatever reason, then they'll be on there. So yeah, go over and have a look at it. Don't have to if you don't want to. But feel free. Let's sit down here by the tree. Where's she to? I was hoping the first one was going to be a buck. That's just the way it goes in the Hunter, as you all are quite aware. And also as well, like I said in the last video, I was on playing last night. Oh, that's another one. Keep interrupting me, girls. What's going on? Oh, you're miles away. That's okay. I was. I always play multiplayer. Not when I'm recording. Or I won't be from now on anyway. Because I've tried already to do a couple of videos and people have turned up and started causing problems. So I'll be recording in single player. But I'm always playing multiplayer. So if you see my game playing, yeah, just give me a shout, head over. There will probably be a small Hunter score limit, but nothing major. Hide behind the tree, Biggy. Here she comes. Breathe. Don't run. Lovely jubbly. That's what we like. Now, one thing I'm finding at the moment, so I don't know if anybody else is finding it, is the hits on the animals seem to be a little bit off. I mean, look at that. That's exactly what I mean. I don't know how that could have hit the intestines, to be fair. That was, maybe I can understand the liver, but I'm not sure about the intestines there. I'm not convinced. And I seem to be getting that quite a bit at the moment. I seem to be hitting things right, you know, where you would like to hit in the front vitals, up in those there lungs. But I just seem to be getting really strange intestine hits, and I don't know why. Don't know if anybody else is getting the same thing, but. Starting to tick me off a little bit, but we'll deal with it. I can deal with it. So we've got another whitetail over here as well, I think. So I'm not sure if she's responded to the call or what. I can't even remember if I called after we heard her, but we'll call it. And we'll get ourselves up in the stand there. There she is. And hopefully we'll get some moose. Or some moosettes. A moosette, maybe. Tell you what, let's be adventurous. One thing I noticed with moose as well is they seem to have a very short attention span. I've never seen an animal turn around and walk away as many times as a moose. A very short attention span. They seem to forget that you've called them and sort of start wandering off for whatever reasons. But it makes it interesting. I see her, there she is. Make sure we get the spot. I might rifle this one. Oh, there's another one. Maybe we won't then. Maybe we'll see if we can take them both. Is that something over there, or is that just there? No. Yes. I know. Over here. This way. And you. Come on. Oh yeah, one other thing, guys, as well, I was made aware of is that supposedly Settlers Creek isn't the most popular map. But I mean, let me know what you think. I mean, there was only one person that said, everybody hates it. But if you agree and you think it's something that, or a map that I shouldn't be playing or rarely playing, let me know, because I'll be honest with you, personally, I quite enjoy it. But that's just me. I've had some quite good fun on that with some friends, but let me know, because I don't want to go hunting in places that you guys aren't going to enjoy watching. Just a bit of a waste of time, really, if you're going to see that, he's hunting in Settlers again. Oh, sorry, I'm not going to be bothered watching that. Just stick it in the comments. Let me know where you'd like me to see me hunting, and also what weapons and stuff as well. I mean, I know what I like using, but that might not be particularly what you want to see. So, and at the end of the day, guys, it's about you guys, really. You're the ones that are watching this thing. So, let me know what you want at the end of the day, and I will provide. Biggy the provider. Am I a bit too close to the thing here? Nope, we're going to go for it. We're going to do it. Stop. 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 Okay, don't stop then. I'll have to do you there. I don't think we've got anything else coming in. I don't see anything. Waiting for the moose, that's what we want. Waiting for the moose. Three whitetail does isn't... Oh, you're joking. What's that now? Another one. Okay. Okay, there's another one over there. In behind the reeds. Not that you can see the reeds at the moment with the settings I've got this on, but it just makes it slightly easier to spot things, that's all. The only reason I do it. Have we spotted you? I think we've spotted you. We'll do you again just to double check. So yeah, let me know what you guys want to see. Let me know what reserves you like. Let me know what animals you want to see me hunting. Let me know what weapons you want me to do it with. Because, like I said, I can provide the content, but there's no point in me giving content if you guys aren't going to enjoy it. So, and she's gone. There's another one. So there's two. They both look like there's lung blood down there by them as well, which is good. Nice and quick. Nice and clean. And we haven't got to go running off across the map. Oh, look what's coming in over here. Oh, Billy Big Bollocks. That's a nice add to the video, though. Can't spot him yet. It's a whitetail, isn't it? Yeah. Obviously, we've still got... Oh, there's two of them! What do we think? I'm thinking, I've already got two. I don't really want to spook these and him run away. I'm sure I can hear something else now. No. Just me imagination. Yeah, I don't want to spook them and him run away. I'd rather take him personally. Unless I'm going to try and be really skilled and take both of these and then him. But he's not a bad looking one either, I don't think. I'm not great with whitetails, to be honest with you. I've not hunted them much. They only became free to hunt after I'd bought the Trail Runner membership, so I've not really done a lot with them. I think I'm going to take him with the rifle. And yeah, made my mind up. Oh, now he's moving. Get your head up. Oh, right at the last second. Oh, well. Right. So, yeah, make the decision. Make the decision and stick with it. I just thought he was worth taking. Oh, I didn't ping where he was either, did I? Oh, that'd be alright. We'll find him. Heart shot. That's nice. Nice to see. Did hit the shoulder blade as well, but that's nice to see. Obviously getting a bit better with this bow as well, which is good. And where did we get you? Left lung, liver, stomach. Good. Not bad shooting. Although, to be fair, that's not a hard shot, is it, really? Let's run over here, considering I've pissed everything else off with the rifle. We'll scoot over here quickly and dodge the bush. Can I get Mr. Whitetail first? And then I think we'll shoot off and see if we can find some... Or at least one moose, anyway. It'd be nice to get a male moose. Or a bull, is it? Is it bulls? I'm sure it's bulls. Bulls. Sure it is. Mr. Whitetail, what do you score? 107. Not great. But again, body, right lung, shoulder blade, liver, stomach. So, not a badly placed shot again, which is quite nice. And stop running, Biggy. Let's not do that. Okay, so we're going to make our way off. And see if we can find a moose or a couple of moose or some moosettes. And I'm sure we will. Generally, I'll come across them walking down here. So, yeah, let's go and have a look. Okay, guys, I think I see another whitetail just up on the top of that hill there. Looks like it may have been spooked. Probably by the rifle shot, I would have thought. How are we going to do this? He's walking. We'll get up there, I think. Try not to spook him first. Be a little bit annoying. Not had any moose calls yet, don't worry. I've not skipped past anything. Dun, 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 dun. You'll have to put up with that. Or I'll have to get it out of my head. I shouldn't be singing on a video. Unless you like my singing. In which case, I'm more than happy to sing. It's probably the best thing not to. Right, that was definitely a fleeing track, so... That's a roaming of the same kind, so... Go to stealth mode! It'll be up here somewhere. I think it's a bit skitty actually. It's obviously just been spooked, so it may take off the minute I walk over the hill. Make me look like a right muppet. Oh, is that it? No, it's a rock. Oh dear. Is it the deer? No, it's a rock. Sure, we've all done it. Anything? Obviously still on his track, so... Don't be fleeing. Don't... Oh, it's poo! It's a pile of poo! Where is he? Moving about way... Oh, is that him? Whoa, there he is! Okay... Funny feeling that's going to be a spine shot.
We did it all sneaky though, we got him!
Right, Sneaker Sneakerson. What was the last one? 107... 90... Oh, not again! Oh, wow! Heart shot. Unexpected. 107, right lung, shoulder blade, heart. Not free bad. Not free bad. But I pissed everything off again, so... Let's not worry about being too stealthy-like. But that just shows that 300 shot then, I know it was close, I really enjoy using the 300. It's very rare, personally, that something runs off if you ping it right with the 300. The same can't be said, especially in my experience, with a 308. That doesn't... No, I've not got on with that very well, but I haven't used it a great deal, so... It's probably just me. It's probably just me being rubbish. So we're looking for a moose, preferably a male moose, a bull. I'm going to have to check that out. I'm going to have to find out the real names for stuff. I'm sure they're bulls and stags and bucks and cows and hinds and all sorts of stuff. So let's go and find us a moose. I see a moose. I see a moose. Oh shit, I've just scared something. Sorry, we'll try and... not spook this guy. Oh, you're kidding. Don't you dare. I don't believe it. No, I don't believe that. That's annoying. Right, okay. We'll walk over and have a look. It's still there. I just saw it. They're running right next to another bloody whitetail. Right, calm down, love. Calm down. Nothing going on here. Running round in circles. You know what? I'm going to go for the long shot. If I can get it, I'm going to go for the long shot. On this side of the tree. Ah, oh, that's a shame. Although there is a whitetail there. Rushed it. Ah, oh, that's a pain. Right, I'm gonna run over there quickly. See where I hit it. Well, balls. What a load of rubbish that is. Tracking. I see a dead deer. I'm glad she didn't run too far. Gotcha. Apologise for that, that was a... Whoa. That was a rubbish shot. Body shot. That's not what we want. At all. Oh. Well. Isn't that fortunate? Well, I'm jiggered. Prefer if it was a male, but we're gonna take her anyway. She's running! Don't know where she ran to, though. That couldn't have been a bad shot. I don't think that was a bad shot. Lung heart, that's what we want to see. And there she is, in the water. I'm going to sleep. 4.9 seconds, wound time. Body, shoulder blade, right lung, left lung. That's what we like. None of that rubbish body shot. We don't want none of that. Right, now we need the male moose. That's what we're here for. That's what I need to find. But we're not having much luck at the moment. Yeah, so let me know what you want to see in the next video, guys. It can be anything you like. Anything you like. And I'll take the most popular, depending on how many people actually comment on it. But yeah, let me know. Either on the Twitter or either on the comments below. Gotta find a moose first though. Big moose. Big man moose. Male moose. I'm just chatting shit now, aren't I? Whitetail. Not what we're looking for, but we'll take it. Not a bad shot, Biggy. There we go, we'll ping that quickly, just so I don't lose him. And this is a bit annoying because I am trying to find a moose, but I'm not very good at letting things go. It was a doe. Female deer, or I may have let that one go, but not a buck. This is, it's slightly frustrating. I don't know where all the big men moose are. It's getting a bit frustrating. Where are they? Where are you, lads? Let's run over here. Don't know why I'm walking. Okay, and here he is. Very small. Very small. That look a funny colour to you? No. Oh, I was a bit off, a little bit off with the shot. But... hard shot. There's me saying that I'm off the shot. 60, very small. Very small, but worth taking. Just want that moose now. It's been a game of whitetails. So how was your guys' weekend anyway? Back to the daily grind on Monday. I have the day off. So, but yeah, how was your weekend? How was your weekend? What did you do? What did you get up to? What didn't you get up to? How much time did you spend sat on the sofa watching the telly? That's the question. And how much food did you eat? And actually, how many of you had hangovers? Oh, God, you're joking. Another one? I had a hangover. I had a bit of a hangover. I had a bit of a big session on the Saturday night. So I was a little bit fragile yesterday. Spent the majority of the day trying to get all this software and stuff sorted and working properly and on the right settings and stuff for you guys to bring you this video, which is hopefully going to do better or look better and sound better than the last one. I really hope it does, and I really, really, really hope you enjoy this one. We are getting some good stuff, actually. I shouldn't be complaining about getting this many whitetail male buck calls. I really shouldn't be complaining. Just that it isn't these I'm going for. Is that it? It isn't these I'm going for. It's the... no, that's a tree branch, Biggy. It's the moose I want, really. But... we'll power through. There he is. Oh, he's a nice one. He is a nice one. And yeah, that is it. That's a nice whitetail. Oh my God. He's bigger. He's much bigger. We're going to take this one. Okay, we've spotted him. He is much bigger than the other one. I'm going to take him with the rifle as well to make sure. Look at that rack. That's not bad at all. That's not a bad buck. Right, let's go over and get him. Okay, here he is. That's not bad. I'm quite happy with that. That's a nice looking one. Didn't really pay too much attention to the fact that he's in the water, but probably not going to be the best for a trophy shot. But 173, I'm happy with that. Definitely happy with that. Definitely get myself a trophy shot with this one. Now, this is something else you guys are going to have to put up with me, or put up with me. It's my trophy shot skills are mediocre at best. They're not great, to be honest, but no, you didn't kill him with a boat. Sometimes it can take me quite a while to get the shot I want, so just bear with me. See? Right, come on, deer, get your head up. That'll do. There we go. You will see in future videos it doesn't always go that quickly. But I'm happy with that. I hope you guys are happy with that, because I'm very happy with that, but that's nice. Set that one. Oh, one other thing I have noticed as well, which is another cock up on my part. You won't be able to see the mouse cursor. I have just noticed that. I do apologise. Just bear with me, people. Just bear with me. I'm begging you. I promise I'll get it right. That's all about the killing, right? It's all about getting the deers. It's all about getting those nice animals. I know it's a pain in the ass, and I know you want to see good content, and I know you want to see good videos, and I know you want to see good quality. I know that. And I will, I promise I will get it right. It's just these little things I keep just getting wrong, which I do apologise for. But I'm going to try just a little bit longer to get this moose and see if we can find one. And hopefully that will be able to top this video off. So we'll just have a... I'm going to have a walk around quickly and see if I can find something. Which hopefully they will be in this area. Female moose. Okay, we'll make our way over anyway. I don't know if you see moose together, actually. I'm not sure if they go as singles or if they go as groups or couples or what. I don't know. I've never really thought about it. It might be on its own. It's more than likely just going to be on its own, but we'll make our way over there anyway and have a look and see what we can find. Okay, so here she is. I think she's on her own. I've been calling and she's the only one calling, so... she's not got her boyfriend with her today. She's a shame. But yeah, let me know, guys. I don't know. I don't know if these things go singly or if they go in pairs or what. I don't know. Let me know. Wish the rain would go away. Although it does give me a bit of an advantage anyway. Especially wearing this ghillie suit, it can get a bit noisy, as I'm sure you know. Oops, getting a bit close now. Here we go. That'll do. Get nice and quiet as well, so if there was anything else in the area, we wouldn't have scared it, which is always nice. Oh, another heart shot. I'm doing alright on the heart shots today. Right lung, shoulder blade, heart. Not bad. Not bad at all. Now, I'm going to give it one more try and see if I can find us this male moose. And hopefully, just to top this video off, we'll find one. Fingers crossed, everybody. Keep your fingers crossed. Found one. It's not a very big one, but I found one. He's over there. You can probably just see him through the trees there. And he has called once, and I have called back. That's another butt call. Where's that to? Behind? No, we're going for the moose. We're going for the moose. He's had plenty of bucks. We're going to go for the moose. I don't think there's anything else around either. Oh, he says. Just saw a little mushroom there as well. Oh, and another one up there. Okay, so it looks like actually there is a male and a female. So they do, well, unless it's a coincidence, it looks like they do sometimes go together then. Do you know what? Let's have a bit of fun with this, actually, if they're both there. Right. No, that's not a tree. You can put a tree stand in, Biggy. Come on. I'll sod it. Get up in these trees a bit. He's looking straight at me. I was going to put the tree stand up, but I don't think any of these are... None of these trees are eligible. Got no planning permission for any tree stands here. Yeah, we found one. We found one. Get in. And I'm going to use the rifle. Don't you go, don't you do it. Don't you dare. Get back over here. Not a bad little shot, actually, thinking about it. If he'd stayed where he was, that is. Yeah, you make that noise, buddy. And he's down. I think we'll leave his girlfriend alone. Not gonna take her just for the sake of it. But we got our moose. We got our male moose, which I'm happy with. So we've had whitetail females, whitetail bucks, moose females, and male moose as well. So that's quite a clean sweep. I like that. Didn't see any bears. I'm not sure if there's bears over this way, actually. But yeah, that's a nice little take there. Right at the end. As soon as I get this, guys, I'm going to call it a day on this video. So I'm glad we managed to get this guy, which is a nice little end to the video as well. He's not very big at all. It looks like we got him in the lungs or heart, one or both. I mean, that's a very baby moose. It is a tiny moose. But hey, we came out looking for moose, and we got ourselves a moose, so there he is. Yeah, I was right. Left lung, shoulder. It was double lung, so not a bad shot. Good old 300 doing its job there. Scoring 104, 5 seconds, wound time 513 kilos, so not the biggest, but we got the moose. We got the one we were after. Thanks for that, buddy. So yeah, right, I'm going to call it a day on here now, guys. Really, really, really appreciate you stopping by and seeing the video. If you're a returning viewer, I fully appreciate that as well. Like I say, there's a couple of little kinks in here that I didn't get right. I bought the 357 pistol, which I shouldn't have done, but we didn't need it anyway. We didn't need any pistols anyway today. And I didn't put the mouse cursor on the video itself, which I should have done. So you can actually see what I'm pointing at when we're looking at the scores and stuff, and when I'm talking about the inventory and the things that I'm going to take with me. So I apologize for that. Third time lucky. New video will be up definitely this week. And yeah, let me know in the comments what it is you want to see. Like I said earlier, it is totally up to you and what it is you want to see. I don't want to be making videos that you guys aren't interested in and that are boring and are going to make you go elsewhere. So tell me what you'd like, tell me what you want, and whatever comes out popular, you know, we'll go out and we'll do a bit of that. So hopefully then you guys will be watching what you want to see. Also, don't forget as well, I told you about the Twitter, which will be in the description in the description as well. So if you want to check that out, just give it a little follow. That would help as well, big time. I will have some decent photos and stuff put up there as well. And that moose has just decided to walk straight across the path as well. I tell you what, I'll spot her. I'm going to spot her. I'm not going to... We'll let her there. We'll leave her be for another day. Some of you may condemn me for that, but I'm going to let her be for another day. So yeah, if you like the video, please give it a like. It really does help massively. And if you're a first-time viewer and you think you'd enjoy it, this channel, then please, give it a subscribe, and there will be more videos in the future as well. If you are new to the channel and you check back and you see the first video, again, I do apologise for the rubbish sound. But that won't be a problem again. So thank you ever so much, guys, and I shall see you in the next video. Much appreciated. See you soon.